Hey everyone, how's everyone doing today? It's me, your boy Moose. Today is a Sunday, so, but don't worry, it's not going to be a pre-recording video. This is the pre-recorded part. There is Sunday. Today is the last day of Ramadan. Tomorrow is Eid. I will film more tomorrow, so don't you worry. And my ear. Eid has finally came. Well, it's going to be coming tomorrow. Today is Ramadan's last day, and this year's Ramadan has went really fast. No joke, went really fast. And if you can't tell, I've actually went out, had a nice haircut for it. What do you think? Tomorrow, well, the next part's video is going to be all about Eid. So I might as well talk about it now. Okay, so this week has been an alright week for me. I was in work. A lot of customers did annoy me, but I just let it slide because customers are customers and they don't know what they're doing. If you know what I mean. If you do watch this and you do recognize me, I'm sorry, but it's the truth. And I'm guessing other people from different shops feel that same way about me, or you, if you know what I mean. Yeah, but so most things I get tomorrow is not the whole thing. I'm going to be showing off. I will show that stuff off, but there will be some more things. So don't you worry. It's going to be all good, people. It's going to be all good. Mental health has been good. I hope everyone else's mental health out there has been good as well, because I just don't want you guys to suffer with it. But if you do, go to a doctor. Talk to them. They might be like, go talk to someone. You do that. But, you know, it's up to you if you can deal with it. I did. I'm fine. Well, not fine, but you know what I mean. I'm still living. That's what I mean. Gaming videos this week, I have actually done two. Did I? I actually did two this week. Yes, well, the last, yeah, this week. Go check them out. Also, my last vlog, check it out as well. If you're new to the gaming channel, link is down below. You know, go check that out. Subscribe to it. Same with this channel. Go subscribe if you are new to the channel. And a very tired, very sleepy, a very happy Moose who can drink coffee and boba for all he likes. We'll be up with you next, guys. So take it away, Monday Moose. See you guys, Sunday Moose / Ramadan Moose. We'll see you next year for another amazing Ramadan. And peace out, guys. Peace out for the Ramadan Moose, and hello, Monday Eid Moose. Hey everyone, it's me, Moose, and thank you to yesterday, Moose. So this is Eid Moose. Yesterday was Ramadan Moose. Okay. Today is Eid. Eid Mubarak to everyone out there. How's everyone doing today? Well, you know how I was from yesterday. Still the same. I'm fine. I'm good. Yesterday I will be going out. Not sure if I'll be filming much though. If I will be, I'll be using my iPhone. Excuse me, using this. My iPhone. I might take my camera, I might take cool pictures, but I will be taking this big ass monstrosity of a lens instead of my one I use for my filming. Just pull that back in the bag. If I do, I will be taking that one. I have people messaging me, but hey, I want to talk to you guys about today. So yes, today, I won't be getting everything that I want to get today. I might be getting that at a later date, so don't you worry. It will be shown on this channel. You will be getting updates as well on like what I buy and stuff like that, so don't you worry. So I will be putting up updates on either Instagram or Twitter. I'm not sure if they're linked down below, but if they are linked down below, so go check them out. So yeah, it'll just be me, my brother and my father going out, so that's why I won't be filming too much, because my dad is out and he doesn't really like me filming around him, I think. But hey, you know, it's one of them things. There's some people like that, some people who love to be filmed, it's one of them things. But yeah, like literally woke up this morning, 6 in the morning, something like that. Woke up, I was like, ugh, I can finally drink. I had a cup of tea in the morning. Yeah, and I put on Netflix. I'm actually watching a new South Korean Netflix show. It's called New World. I suggest you guys go watch it. I have to admit, I'm on episode 3 right now, so if I've hit episode 3 for anything, it means it is a really good show, and anyone should watch it. The last South Korean show I actually watched on here was Busted. There's been 3 seasons of it. I suggest you go watch all 3 because they all play a part from, you know, each other. So season 1 basically goes into season 2, and then both seasons 1 and 2 go into season 3, if you got me. It's just like a big story on like everything. So yeah, Busted is basically like a massive, like a detective agency thing. New World is like these Korean, I want to say comedians or idols, go to this island, and I think they have to survive. Like, but the challenges they get like money, not real money, of course, but the currency on this island. Yeah, I suggest you guys go watch it, go watch it. What am I saying? I will be showing you something else though, when I do come back. Something that I haven't actually shown on the channel, because I'm not too sure if I wasn't allowed to show it on the channel. It's nothing illegal. Hopefully not. It's not. It's not. It's just that I get very nervous around it. It's in my closet. I will show you when I come back, so don't you worry. And I'm gonna be opening up Muffin Time as well for you guys, to show you what's inside. And if you guys want to go buy Muffin Time, I suggest you go to Game or muffintime.com, I think it's that, or just type in Muffin Time Game or something like that. So yeah guys, I'll see you out and about. I will be drinking a load of boba today. I'll be buying a load of ramen today. Might stop off at the Harry Potter shop as well in London, maybe. Might get myself a wand, maybe not. It's one of them, guys. But anyway, yeah, let's go. Hey everyone, it's me, your boy Moose, and I'm back in my room, my safe space from Safe Spaces. How was London, as you may ask? Shy. Reasons. Everywhere's very busy. Most of the places that I went to didn't have what I wanted, and I didn't go to the places I wanted to. Yeah, very angry. Very peeved. I got some stuff. I got one thing that I saw, and I was contemplating if I wanted to get some or not, because it was pretty expensive. And I have one thing to show you guys as well, the thing that I said before in the video. I would have filmed some stuff, but as I said, angry. I didn't want you to see me in my angry side. My peeved off / angry side, you know. Yeah, so let's start. As you guys know, I said I was gonna get some ramen. I have some ramen. Yeah, ramen. I did go to the Korean place. You might hear some rustling. I didn't lay them out. I've just popped them. The bag is there. Let's go. Okay, so I have not one, but 2 different ramen bowls. One 2 times spice and 1 just normal hot chicken flavoured. Pop you to the side. Actually, no, I'll pop you to the side, because over here is the thing that I wanted to show you at the end. I have 2 bowls. Is it volcano ramen chicken noodle thing. You know, it's basically like them, but volcano leveled. Will I be doing these within a video? You will definitely be seeing me do me doing this within a video. Don't you worry, probably my birthday week, because I like destroying my insides on my birthday. Yeah, it's fun. As you guys, you know, I love my anime, so I have one, two, and if I can get it, no, three. Oh God, I forgot I had four, and four different sodas, all with the Dragon Ball characters on there. Of course, you have Goku, you have I forgot how to say his name now. I said it in the shop, I can't say it now. You have Gohan and you have Vegeta. Right. I'm gonna keep the cans. I'm gonna keep the cans after I finish drinking the sodas as well. Because they're so good. They're actually really good. I know how to buy these as well. I know how to buy the Pokemon ones. That's why I wanna buy the Pokemon ones again. They're really nice. And have I got anything else? No, I have mochi as well. What? I saw the mochi, you can just, you know, pop in the fridge and you'll be fine. That was like £4, fam. I ain't spending for no £4 mochi. But yes, we have here mochi. Will I be doing a taste test? Probably on my birthday as well when I destroy my insides. Of course. Of course. We have orange honeydew melon. I'm not the best fan of honeydew melon. Like, how do you pronounce it? Hammy melon. Hammy, that's how you say it. I'm gonna say like that, hammy melon. And strawberry flavoured mochi. Yes. Right, that is all for the ramen. And literally, guys, I'm just gonna tell you how much I spent. £18.30 I spent on all this, which is really good. I don't know how you say it, but go check them out in London if you are living in the London area. It's Chinatown. You know, you come out of Chinatown, you go across. It's like right past the Harry Potter store. That's where I went to go, guys. They don't have any wands in. They have not had a delivery. I was going to buy a wand and a jumper with it, or just like, you know, a nice robe. But no, they didn't have no wands. I was gonna buy the one with the jumper slash robe or whatever. They did. My birthday. You'll be probably seeing that. You'll probably be seeing it on my birthday. Nah. But yeah, let's throw that back in there. Throw it over here. Okay. So you guys know I love He-Man, Masters of the Universe. I went into Forbidden Planet and I got Faker and I got Orko as well. Orko, I have to admit, is one of my favourite characters. Orko's amazing. Will I ever open these? Hell no! I don't know why, I just love these in the packaging. Okay, this one is, usually can tell, damaged. They did reduce the price, only by £2. This was like £16.99, this was £14.99. £2 reduced, guys. They didn't know who I was, so, you know, I kind of said I was Ann Moose from, you know, MooseVlogs, or like these things. They're like, who? Nah, they didn't know who I was. But the girl there just like looked at me and laughed when I was talking about this item right here. Yes, the thing that I've wanted since it released. A vital bracelet. Digimon Monster version black. I'm not sure if you guys can see it. If you can, well done. If not, just type it in to Google. You'll know what it is. I kind of don't want to open it, but I do at the same time, because please no. The app might not be currently in the UK, but I don't care. This is one thing I've wanted for some time. And I really want it. I kind of wanted the special edition one. I think that was a special edition one. with Vemon in it, because I like Vemon, and Armadillo one. Armadillo one is my favorite. It has to go Agumon, Vemon, Armadillo one. They're my favorites. Yeah, if you guys can't see me properly, it is actually, what time is it currently? 6:45, so I'm sorry, I still need to buy a ring light or any sort of light to show my face. Oh, bird. But yeah, this thing is amazing. I don't have any knives or anything to open it up, but hey, go look it up. If you're a big fan of Digimon, go look up. Forbidden Planet only have two left now. I have got one. Do I hate myself for buying this? Yes. But do I love myself for buying this? Yes, I do. $69.99 it was. I can't return it. So I'm stuck with it forever because the app doesn't work in the UK at the moment. I'm still saying the person at the till was like, it was basically laughing at me because I knew so much about this. She didn't know any Digimon. It's fine if she's watching this. It's fine, but. Forbidden Planet, if you are watching this, or anyone who owns a Forbidden Planet, if you're watching this, hello, are you still going to the one in Manchester? Yes. Now London. This is amazing. And anyone who is currently watching this, like, Digimon-wise, get the app out in the UK quick. Please. Yeah, so, let's move on. Watch, I need to check how much time I have left on recording. It doesn't say! Okay. Okay, so there's a box here. I'm not sure if you guys can see it. It has something in that I can't really show most of it because most of it has an email address attached to it. Oh god. I'm not sure if I can because I might get in trouble for this. Can I show this? Does this have an email? It does have an email address on it, god damn it. Does it have anything on the front? It doesn't. No. Oh god, what? Okay, all I'm saying is it is a Lego item. Okay, so. Okay, I'm gonna get so much trouble for this. I fucking know I am. Does it have anything in the back? No. Let me see if I can get this taken off. I didn't know how I was gonna do this without getting in trouble by some people. I'm going to show you just the box. I'm just going to show you just the box for now. What's in the box, basically. I've had this for some time now. I'm going to get in so much trouble for showing you. But let's get rid of the plastic as well. It's a good. It actually does really look nice. This item is mainly for display purposes only, but I have this. It has been in my cupboard for some time. I'm not joking. Literally, I had to take the email address off it. Wait, does the? Oh no, I need this. No lights. No lights. But hey, I have this. I've had this in my cupboard for some time now, I actually had to take the email address off it just because you guys might email whoever I got this off. No, I didn't get this off anyone. As I said, guys, I put that win out and the other stuff that was in there with it. I'm not too sure if I'm going to get in trouble or anything like that, but hey, I'd probably go in trouble anyway. I did take the email address off and stuff like that, so the only thing you guys know, it is Lego product, and, you know, yeah. That is literally the only thing you guys know. This was basically for... So, this is only for display purposes only, and... I want to say they didn't really need it no more. If they do, I'll give it back to them, I don't mind. Just because I've just done this. But yeah, it's really cool. I never thought I'd have one, but strangely enough, I have a Lego Friends one now. So yeah. Anyway, guys, it's been a crazy, shitty, pissed off sort of day. It's been me, your boy Moose, from the vlog channel. I hope everyone had an amazing Eid, because I didn't. But hey, I had this, and I got other things, so I kind of made up for it, so it's still a shitty Eid. Because I didn't really go to the places I wanted to go. But hey, my birthday. Let's wait for my birthday. Next month, baby. Woo! Anyway, guys, it's been your boy Moose from the vlog channel. Like the channel. Like it, guys. Come on, love my channel. Kiss it. No. Like the video. Subscribe to the channel. And, you know, help me boy out. Help me boy out. I'm on 205 or 204 at the minute. Yeah. Like the channel. Subscribe if you want to as well. You know, help your boy out. And, yeah, as I always say on this channel, peace out.